Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. I love reading books. And one thing that comes handy while reading books are bookmarks. So today, I'm going to show you how to make a bookmark. You will need color papers, scissors, pencil and eraser, sketch pens or pens, and a glue stick. First, take this edge and fold it like this, so you get a triangle. Next, take your scissors. Corners and fold them up. Then open it and fold this corner down. After that, keep the corners up again. And tuck them in. Now, you have a basic corner bookmark. You can use it as such, or you can decorate it any way you want. I'm gonna transform this into a cute little chick. So first, we need to cut out the beak parts and the leg. Wow, we got our beak piece and leg piece. Now, we need our glue. Apply some glue behind your beak. And stick it onto your book. Next, apply some glue on the legs. And do the same with the other one. Wow, this is starting to look very cute. Now, we need to take our white piece of paper and draw some eyes for our chick. And cut it out. Wow, we have cute little tiny eyes. Now, take your pen or marker and draw some pupils. Repeat for the other eye. Wow, we have our eyes done. Now, let's glue it on our cheek. Apply some glue. Stick it on our cheek. Starting to look cute. And finally, the other. Ta-da! Our cute cheek bookmark is done. Now let's test it. I'm gonna test it on my favorite book, Geronimo Stilton. Let's try it on this page. Isn't that cute? Don't have color papers, it's okay. You can color it like I did for these. You can also trim the edges to make it more cute, like these. Hope you like my bookmarks. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.